tour and suddenly it doesn't seem like much fun to be off my face at 10:45 a.m.
I see through you.
I feel awful.
This voice is talking to me. This ain't
the iron has been on in my house for 4 weeks.
I'm about to do something stupid.
I didn't say why my manager got leery and smacked me. These headaches are getting unbearably nasty. Staring at the crack work, looking scary with my brandy. The rock and roll cliche walks in and then smacked me. Carelessly racking out Prang just to handle the fear. I do a line but then panic and feel a bit pranging. So I glug Marlon from the bottle to ease off the panic. Then when it starts wearing off, I just feel a bit sad. Snort more tour support and then have a drink. The bruise on the side of my head is madly banging. The only reason I started this was to deal me a laughing. The only reason I started this was to deal me a laughing.
You're pranging out, I see through you. There's voices talking to me, this ain't even funny.
Things in my head.
I see through you. I'm about to do something stupid.
The girl in my bed is kinda distant right now. I know she's thinking she's a bit frightened somehow. I don't think she realised what I'd invited her back to my house. I don't want anyone to see me like this right now. All sorts of thoughts rolling back in my eyes. I've been a poor sport, thoughts dancing my mind. A banging headache, dancing Prang by their side. Dancing with the pictures from the past of my life. I don't remember any of what I just thought at all. Or the conclusion prior to when I forgot it all. But I'm panicking a bit, getting frightened of fuck all. So nursing my bruise I drink right from the bottle. I don't want anyone I know to see me like this. Fips in single became lies in lists. She's gonna sell tell, no doubt. Oh, fuck it. I'm not gonna stop drinking though. I can't for now.
You're pranging out. I see through you. This voice is talking to me. This ain't even funny.
They can see through me.
I see through.
Top must have slipped down and gone to sleep before the prangest pain was to dawn on me. Around the time I was sketching, trying to con some sleep, and the new day on me was nearly dawning in here. I must have flaked while I inputted, waging loads more, cause I'd staked on bookings, wager total score. Why do I break my rules not to wager anymore? On the bookings are majorly totaled on the score. I've got a simple problem, but my mind's spinning out. I remembered the website between the wine and the stout. The rush of fear made me forget how upped I'd been. This time I'm drying my eyes and the huff nosebleed. Turning the phone off when my promo bloke phones me. In babyfoot getting nasty with my manager when he only beat me. And I threw his wallet out the window as it had grown heated. He said, sort your life out as he punched me over to my feet.
You're pranging. I see through you. This voice is talking to me. This ain't even funny.
It's still talking to me.
I see through you.
I'm about to do something
stupid. I see through you. This voice is talking to me. This ain't even funny.
Saying this and that.
I see through you. I'm about to do something stupid.
Right now, logic states I need to be not contemplating suicide. With rational thought, it would seem that I need to be not doing the stuff that makes death seem like an easier option. I need a totally Trojan plan right now.